One of the latest reports that we've seen on the news is that we're supposed to expect 30 hours of tropical storm force winds and about 10 hours of hurricane force winds.
Wow. Yeah. That's crazy.